My grandparents had 3 kids together. Neither of my grandparents had any family history of breast cancer. One of their kids was my mom, who was breast cancer free. Both of my aunts were also breast cancer free. Growing up, I had no concerns about getting breast cancer because I had no family history of it. Until May 2011, I went for my mammogram and was diagnosed with breast cancer. I was soon to learn every woman has some risk of breast cancer. In fact, approximately 80% of women who get breast cancer have no known family history of the disease.